ready to get rolling?
Mounting up.
None of this, Mark!
Ride. get hit.
Scientific Advisor, Dahl Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this echo recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is becoming cumbersome. I've been translating Aridan writings. In between arguing with the recorder, you went off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle. I heard you. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
Thank you.
biatch!
It's true. It's all true. Program did it. Program. I'm now certain that the vault is here, and that the symbol has something to do with opening it. I've checked and triple-checked my findings, and it all seems to make sense. It looks like there are extreme measures to keep the vault secure, but that it can be opened every 200 years. The vault's contents must be extremely valuable, maybe better than the Atlas tech. But I cannot reveal this information to anyone just yet. If I'm wrong, it's done. And if I'm right, the suits will claim it. I must find the vault myself. Find.
Thank you.
Day 493. Doll Corporation shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Doll, and has funded my project. It's been especially pro-
You lost!
Enter, friend. How can I help you? Well, those Crimson Lance fellows came with some nice stuff.
Stuff been showing up missing,
guess who they are meeting?